Hey guys, in this video, Abi is going to show you how to create Anki flashcards on Android. And he will be using Notion to Anki and AnkiDroid. So check it out and please leave a thumbs up and comment to thank Abi for making this video.